Hey guys, welcome to our channel. In this video, we are going to see sentence pattern. What is a sentence? A group of words which gives complete meaning as a sentence. A sentence must make a complete meaning. Let's see how to identify the sentence pattern. Subject. Doer of an action is a subject. Subject may be a noun. Verb denotes an action. An action which is done by the subject as a verb. And object, it can be divided into two types. First one is direct object and another one is indirect object, as we know as DO and IO. DO, what is this? That is direct object. It answers for the question what. If we get answer for the question what, that is direct object. And the next one is IO, that is indirect object. It answers for the question to whom. If we get answer for the question to whom, that is indirect object. Come, let's see an example. See this sentence. My mom gave me a pen. My mom is the doer of an action. So my mom is subject. And what is an action done by her? She gave. So gave is verb. And to whom she gave? To me. So that is indirect object. And last one answers for what? What she gave me? A pen. So that is direct object. Let's see complement. Complement is used for a completion of a sentence. And most probably it comes after be form verb. As we know, am, is, are, was, were. We can very easily find out complement. It may be a profession, color, leadership, or else games. Come, let's learn with an example. Alan is a doctor. See, who's the doer of an action here? Alan. And is a be form verb. So that is verb. And yeah, doctor comes after be form verb. So that is complement. And it is a profession also. And the next one is adjunct, or else known as adverb. It answers for the question when, where, why, and how. It may end with the letter ly. Come, let's go for an example. She ran fastly. She is the doer of an action, so that is subject. And the action done by her is ran. How does she run? She ran very fastly. So it answers for the question how, as well as it ends with ly. And the next one is I went to Chennai last week. I is subject here and went is verb. I went to Chennai. Where do you went? To Chennai. So it answers for the question where, so that is adjunct. And when do I went? Last week. It answers for the question when, so that is adjunct. S-V-A-A. I hope that you all understand it clearly. Let's see one more example. All his patients adore him. The doer of an action is all his patients. So that is subject and adore as verb. And whom? Him. It answers for the question whom. So that is object. She sang a song sweetly. Here she is the subject and sang as verb. A song. What she sang? Answers for the question what. So that is subject. And how does she say? Sweetly. Dance with ly. So that is adjunct. And the next one is reading made him a complete man. Here reading is a subject and made is verb. To whom? Him. So that is subject. A complete man. It used for the completion of a sentence. So that is a compliment. I hope you all understand this lesson. Thank you so much for watching. Happy learning.